What's up, everyone? My name is Cody Campbell, and welcome back to Sonic Adventure. In our last video, we completed Sonic's story, and so now, it's Tails' turn.
Here I come, Sonic!
From my understanding is Tails' story is all about just racing Sonic.
Everything's working great! All systems go full speed ahead!
That's not good.
Uh-oh! What's this? No!
Boy, you're lucky I saw you come down.
Oh, come on, not a freeze already.
So what went wrong anyway? It's not like you to crash like that.
Yeah, it's just that I'm testing a new prototype power supply, and it's not fully compatible yet.
You can always borrow my plane, the Tornado, if you want.
Thanks, Sonic. But if I can make this work, it'll run circles around yours. Check out this power supply!
It's a Chaos Emerald! No way!
I was lucky to find one of the 7 Chaos Emeralds. They have unlimited mystic powers. Now I want to harness that power to fly my plane. Let's go to my workshop in the Mystic Ruins and I'll show you what I've been working on. We'll go to the station, hop on a train, and get there in no time.
Let's fly with Tails.
The train headed for the Mystic Ruins will be departing soon.
Well, well, well. If it isn't Sonic and Tails...
It's Eggman!
Silence! I am Dr. Robotnik, the most cunning scientific genius in the world!
Yeah, right, Dr. Eggman.
Enough! I've been working on a master plan, but now it's time to put it to work!
That usually means trouble coming from you.
Don't even try to interfere this time. Give me that Chaos Emerald, or else...
Or else what, huh?
Or else I'll take it from you the hard way.
All right.
systems full power! Ah! All systems, full power! Ah, he's not gonna get away with this! All systems, full power! Ah!
Just too easy.
Gotcha.
Hey, he snagged it.
Chaos could use a little snack.
Who's Chaos?
All right, let's fight this blob again.
That's the monster I saw the other day.
Monster?
Yes, yes, yes. It's really happening. Just as the stone tablet said it would. Hear this, Sonic. Chaos' strength increases every time I give him a Chaos Emerald. All he needs is 7 emeralds to become invincible. Then he will turn Station Square into rubble, upon which I will build the ultimate city, Robotnik Land. You ready, Chaos? Let's go find the next one. Come on.
Okay.
Thank goodness they're gone. Good riddance.
We can't let that monster get any bigger. It could get ugly.
You're right. Chaos must be stopped. And he can be if we keep him away from more emeralds, right? So what do you say, Sonic? Let's find the Chaos Emeralds before Eggman does.
If you have the Stone of Wind, gusts of strong winds are known to blow in the caves.
Oh, go over there, okay. Sorry about that, it took me a moment to figure that out. Alright, Windy Valley, action stage.
Come on!
You should be able to find a shortcut if you fly.
You made it!
That wasn't too bad.
The train headed for Station Square will be departing soon.
Go to Station Square. You may find something.
It's good to have a hint.
Yeah.
Of where you're supposed to go.
You can go to the casino area at nighttime.
Play pinball again.
The train headed for the Mystic Ruins will be departing soon.
So that's how he flies. I thought it was like you just push the button rapidly and it'll go up.
Come on, Tails! You made it!
Yeah.
Hey, hey, hey! All right, Tails! See you later, Tails!
Difficult to do.
What's that? The Chaos Emerald!
Get away from there!
Ah!
Nighty night!
Eggman! Sonic, what happened to the Chaos Emerald?
Eggman got one of them, but the other one's safe. He must be getting desperate.
Now the Emerald count is 2-1 and Eggman's winning. Let's get a move on.
Alright, I turned my fan on. Wait, what the heck was that?
The train headed for the Mystic Ruins will be departing soon.
Did you see the flying, whatever that was, before the camera? Fixed up, fixed up.
The train headed for the Mystic Ruins will be departing soon.
To Mystic Ruins. our head back and twiddle our... Alright, here we go.
Come on, Tails! See you later, Tails! You made it! Come on! All right, Tails! See you later, Tails! Hey, Tails!
Wasn't too bad.
All right.
The train headed for Station Square will be departing soon.
With me now. Just hand over the emeralds you have. Quick!
No way, Knuckles! Yeah.
Whoa. Oh no! Oh no! Give it your best shot! Oh no!
Whoa! Oh no, the emeralds!
And they're all mine!
Eggman's back! He's got the emeralds!
You two are bumbling idiots! You know that!
Hey, those are the Chaos Emeralds.
You are so easily tricked. All I did was wait for you to bring it to me.
What the heck is he talking about anyway?
Don't you realize when you've been tricked?
Tricked? No one makes a fool out of me.
Way to go, Knucklehead.
Four! Count 'em! Four emeralds! I summon chaos! Come forth! Here, E-Top.
Oh no! It's changing again! We gotta stop this fast!
Floating masterpiece, the Egg Carrier! But it pales in comparison to the power of chaos! Adieu, until we meet again, my friends!
Hey, we can't let him get away! Let's get to my workshop and we'll take the tornado!
Yeah!
You guys go. I have some unfinished business to take care of.
No problem, Knuckles. We'll take care of everything here.
All right.
Come on! Let's get going!
Sky Chase, Act 1. So.
Hey,
I'm doing a lot better at this plane.
That dream brought back memories. I owe so much to Sonic. Sonic! Wonder where he went. Sure hope he's all right. The tornado's not powerful enough.
Yeah.
If I'm gonna get that egg carrier, I need to finish my prototype. It needs a Chaos Emerald to work! Looks like I'd better find one fast! Yeah!
Find the Chaos Emerald, but searching in the jungle is very difficult. You must find the Chaos Emerald, but searching in the jungle is very difficult.
I don't know what I'm supposed to. I'm assuming I gotta find. I don't know if I'm supposed to be there yet.
No trains are currently in service. No trains are currently in service. No trains are currently in service.
You must find the Chaos Emerald, but searching in the jungle is very difficult.
Alright, it's obvious I gotta look in the jungle to find... Wait. I think it's obvious I gotta look in the jungle to find something, but I don't know where it could be. Hold on, I'm gonna look something up.
Give me a moment. Give me.
Then you guys listen to the music while I'm. Obviously, there's something in the jungle I need to find. I'm gonna end the video off right now because it would take like me a long time to find where it's supposed to go. But anyways, guys, hope you all enjoyed the video. Leave a like, comment, and I'll see you next time.